Which empire came first? Greek or Egyptian? The late period of ancient Egyptian history came to an end in 332 BC, when Egypt was conquered by the Greeks. The Greeks formed their own dynasty, called the Ptolemaic Dynasty, that ruled for nearly 300 years until 30 BC. In 30 BC, the Romans took control of Egypt.